In this example, we want to search for files that have some kind of similarity with this suspicious file. This hash is a 2017 CVE-0147 WannaCry ransom. We may be interested in looking for similar files. VirusTotal provides several types of similarities. We can search for files with some kind of hash or similar behavior. Let's use the similarity behavior, VirusTotal JujuBox Sandbox. Now that we have these similar files, we want to search for the patterns they have in common. VTDIFF is a tool that allows you to search in a matter of seconds for what a group of files have in common in terms of code, the pattern they have in common. VTDIFF takes into account binary sequence prevalence across the entire VirusTotal dataset in order to make sure it does not suggest patterns that are shared by a large number of files. The patterns generated by VTDIFF can be used in LiveHunt YARA rules, RetroHunt jobs, and VTGrep content searches. Let's select these first files. Clicking on this icon, we create the VTDIFF session of the files selected. Those are the selected hashes. And those are the patterns the selected hashes have in common. We can select some or all of them to launch a content search, or to create a YARA rule that we can use in LiveHunt rule or RetroHunt job. Let's create a LiveHunt rule based on those patterns. Now, each time a new file uploaded to VirusTotal matches these patterns, we will receive a notification.